Mehul bhai, now we see that these people are contesting, same people we are seeing getting elected again and again. What are the plans or ideas do you believe should be implemented or should be there to give the representation to the new members? Like, can there be a system? Can there be a consensus about among the members that how to get it done?
So first and foremost, as Avinash sir said, we need to get the code of ethics right, the code of conduct right, because many be jab pehli bar padhe code of conduct, I always believe that code of conduct is when the voter bank is an uneducated person, ki isliye karna padta hai taki unko influence na kiya jaye by the person who is contesting the election. So pehla hi jab maine padha tha, I feel that we are the only the voter, matlab CA hi vote kar sakte hai. So are we considering CA as uneducated, ki wo log influence ho jayenge ek mahine pehle ya do mahine pehle, that unke liye code of conduct rakhna pad raha hai? Maybe it may be just before 5 days of election or 10 days of election, but pura November hai, to ek pura level playing field ek youngster ko milna chahiye, to aur ek platform milna chahiye jahan pe wo apne ideas ko exchange कर सके और मतलब पूरे भारत के जो सीए उन तक पहुंचा सके. ओनली देन
तो आप भी मानते हैं कि अगर एक ओपन प्लेटफॉर्म पे डिस्कशन हो तो हर किसी को अपना बात रखने का मौका मिलेगा, लोग कंपेयर भी कर पाएंगे और आमने सामने देख पाएंगे कि किस कैंडिडेट्स के क्या व्यूज है और वो कौन सा कैंडिडेट है जो उस बात को चुने की ताकत रखता है जो सब मेंबर्स के दिल के करीब हो. तो एक ओपन डिस्कशन इसके लिए एक अच्छा प्लेटफॉर्म हो सकता है, इस बात पे आप राज
Of course, a young member may have good ideologies, but he might not be comfortable, or he might not have that confidence that I can meet everyone. Then everyone gives me an appointment. So, if there is a platform where he can express his views, where he can express his agenda, then surely we are an educated voters bank. So, शायद मुझे भी ऑप्शन मिले तो मेरे रीजन के बदले अगर मैं किसी और से अगर इम्प्रेस होता हूँ तो I would surely vote for him.